trial now on us. Terms and conditions apply.
It just seemed like you were real angry.
You know what I'm mad? Let me tell you why I'm mad. I'm mad because everybody on these records lying. Everybody lying. Everybody's just big e-boys. Everybody's hardcore gangsters. Everybody's gonna do this to each other when they see each other. And the truth be told, we too blessed and we having too much money in this rap game to be going to war with each other.
Yo, what's up, black people?
What is in my eye? I just washed my damn face.
Yo. Feel better.
I feel better, man.
Y'all gotta subscribe to my YouTube channel for real. If y'all fuck me the way y'all say y'all fuck with me, y'all need to subscribe to my YouTube channel because I'm definitely gonna keep y'all posted on this journey. So I decided to go live. I'm gonna show y'all if y'all have any questions. If I can answer it, I will. Yeah, I'm going to keep it 110 with y'all. I was supposed to go get a massage today, but I'm going to... Hey, go sit down, Skylar. Close my door. I'm going to reschedule it for another day. What's going on? I'm going to show y'all what I use on my stomach. Give me a minute, let me... You swollen bad? I got a lot of questions. No, I'm not swollen bad, but I am swollen on my left side. I'm going to show y'all the difference. Hold on. Give me 1 minute. Yeah, I feel way better. I ain't gonna lie. Damn. They say I can't change it. Look. No, I'm not hunched over. So, this is my stomach right now. As y'all can see, I mean, I'm flat, but this side is swole. Y'all can see it. This side ain't swollen. This side is swollen. And these my new pants. I only put it on because I was trying them on. But yeah. I'm not hunched over like that no more. I still kind of walk like just a little bit, but not a lot. Not a lot, but it's the side I'm swollen on. Y'all see that right there? That's the side I'm swollen on. What I use for when I am swollen is this. Arnica gel. I use it on my stomach every day. Now I use it on my stomach every day. I'm gonna show y'all my scar. I'm still healing. But that's my scar. It goes from here all the way to here. And that's my scar. I'm still kind of swollen. But for the most part, I'm straight. This your girl body.
Terms and conditions apply.
Y'all don't understand. I've been wanting this for a very long time. It's not... It looks painful, but honestly, it's the drains that hurts more. So what, Shanice? It's the drains. It's the drains that hurts more. Because they just sit in there. And then my hips already big. My hips been big. So when the drains, like, when I'm finna show y'all. She's a runner. She's a track star. She gonna run away when it gets hard. She can't take the pain. She can't get strong. So when I was putting on my binder, this is a binder. When I was wearing this, the drain. I stay out my compressions. I don't stay out of it long. I'm only out of it right now because I'm showing y'all this video. But I'm finna actually put back on my faja. I'm gonna show y'all how I put on my faja and all. But this binder, what I do, y'all, my breath so big. This is how I actually had my binder. I'm still a little sore, but pull that part up. The way my hips is, y'all see how that roll up? It never stayed down. So just imagine having drains, you get what I'm saying? And then have to deal with this right here. You get what I'm saying? So that's how I basically wore it. And you know, your binder gonna keep you snatched. Your faja gonna keep you snatched. Listen, anybody that's considering plastic surgery, anybody, make sure you live in your faja. You have to live in your faja. It's a must that you live in your faja, because if you don't, it's gonna be kind of pointless. But let me show y'all how I put on my my faja. Alright, give me a minute, y'all. I wear a shirt with mine. Everybody do their stuff different, but this is how I put on mine. I think I need another one. This faja is from when I had my, hold on, when I had my my light bulb. What?
You're listening to a relaxing station on YouTube music, trying to fall asleep.
All right.
Tomorrow's a big day, and you need good rest.
Okay.
But you're tossing and turning in bed.
You've
counted millions.
I ain't
want to
put my goodies in the camera, y'all. That's why I
still
to the side, but.
Song that lulls you into a deep sleep. You know the one.
So,
and relaxing.
This is my faja.
Music premium to play specific
right?
Songs on demand at home.
This is my faja.
On us. Terms and conditions
apply. I put my shirt in, right? Put it all the way up. You want to make sure this is pulled all the way up. So when you put in your faja on, you're not messing up your hooks. Because that can easily happen. So this is how I put on mine. This part right here is going to be at the bottom of this. This part right here is going to be, I guess, in your midsection. I want to get a different one that wraps around so I can really compress this side. Because this side I have the more problem on. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to just move it over a little bit where it's compressing this side, because I'm more swollen on this side. So the way I put it on, and y'all, I got this altered. I'm gonna go every 2 weeks to get it altered, literally every 2 weeks. Y'all see how easy it is for me to put it on? Sis need to be a little tighter. You feel me? Y'all share this video while y'all on here. Just go ahead and share it. I'm trying to grow. I won't be able to get back into my waist shapers up until I am 3 months. Y'all don't understand how bad I want to put on that waist shaper. Y'all, my titties so big, so y'all see where it stop at, though? When I say this is a really good faja, it's everything. Y'all share my video. Share my video. I want that bit to go nationwide. So, it's easy for me to put on. We needed a little tighter. I may just go buy me a new one. But I'm compressed. I'm now compressed. So, yeah. How you feel, queen? I'm great. No problem, Aisha. No problem at all. I feel good, queen. Thank you for asking. Right, this is my old one. This is a 2X. Thanks, cuz. This is a 2X. I need an extra large. And I played, but the extra large that they gave me for some odd reason, y'all see how big these thighs is? Whew. I be about to. When I tried it on the first time, it went on like with this surgery, it don't be wanting to come on right. It don't be wanting to come on right, man. But this thing said I can't cancel my massage. I'm gonna call them. I'm finna cancel that bitch because I don't feel like going today.
You're playing music.
Self massaging is good. You get in the bathtub, you just rub it like this with a nice compression or. Yeah. You do that like that. This part right here, I ain't really need this. I don't know why they sold this to me, but with this, I don't even have to wear a bra. This gonna sit them tatas up. Like. Sit them up. I love this faja. Yeah. I love it. I love it with a passion. So, I'm going to wear my jumper. This shaper too, for those that really ain't got shape like that. See, I got shape. I already had shape, so I ain't pressed about the shape part. I already had shape. It's just that good. My gut. I hate it with a passion. I hated it with a passion. Now, we friends. I ain't going nowhere. This what I'm going to put on. I can put on the dress, but I don't feel like it. So, this bitch, look a little big, ain't it? God damn. I need this to fit right there. I need it to fit right there. Yeah. So, any more questions before I go? Because that's all I was giving y'all today. Shauna, I don't know if you're still on here, but the drains is what they put in you. Okay, cool. Do a video. What you mean, sis? When you say do a video with your clothes before and after, do you mean like... Oh, okay, I see what you're saying. Like something that I used to wear when I had my gut and wear the same thing without the gut. y'all is supposed to share. I got you, sis. I'm gonna do that for you next week. Let my swelling go down on this left side. I'm gonna do that for you next week. Yeah, I'm gonna do that for you next week. I got you. When I say though, this is the best thing I've ever done, I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. Like, I'm already like built for tough a little bit. So my first 2 days, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. It hurt it. This ain't for the weak, but when you tired of looking at that mommy gut, I got tired of looking at that gut. I ain't even gonna lie. I got tired of looking at it. All the lipo did, you got this, Shadice. I'm rooting for you, man. All that lipo did was took away some of that fat that I did have. My stomach was big after my twins. I can't lie, because them twins were huge. And y'all that follow me, y'all know how much good I had in front of me. But after I had the twins, it's like my stomach got real big. And y'all know me. Y'all know I love to go hardcore in the gym. And I got fed up with looking at that gut. So before I even had the twins, I'm like, this gut gotta go, man. Like, I'm not happy with this. This not what I want. I don't like it. This not what I want. But my husband, he was in my corner the whole time. He like, man, go ahead and just get it over with, babe. This what you wanna do? Then do it. I'm behind you, 110. Do it. So I just went to CG. Y'all, my doctor was Dr. Lowson at CG Cosmetics in Miami. I went there. They kind of threw me at first, because when I went, I just had a consultation, and they like, you have to pay the $250 for your consultation. And I'm like, what? I'm not even seeing a doctor. Why am I paying $250 for a consultation and I'm not even seeing a doctor? I was looking at his work. I'm like, you know what? I like his work anyway, so let me just go ahead and put this $250 down. The $250 go towards your surgery. So I had put the $250 down. And then I wound up giving her $1,000. So that was $1,250 I had put down in total. And she was basically telling me, like, we have a sale. If you want to get this sale for the tummy tuck with lipo to the flanks, it's only $5,500. And I'm like, lock me in. But they played with me. Changed my dates like 3 times. I ain't like that. And they really didn't give me like a reason why they locked my, why they changed my date so many times. So I started to get frustrated with them, and at that point I'm like, I just want my money back, because this is getting very annoying. My first surgery date was June 15th, the 14th or the 15th. I know it was after my birthday. It was the 14th or the 15th. Then they moved it to August 16th. Called me. Moved it to August 23rd. So I got mad. I ain't going to lie. At that point, I was mad. Like, what the fuck y'all got going on? Like, I'm not understanding this. But 23rd came. I was super nervous. I'm not going to lie. I was super nervous. But when you get tired of looking a certain way and you have to go pay for it, you got to do what you got to do. And that's on period. You got to do what you got to do. And I was very much so tired of looking at that mommy pouch. I was very tired of looking at that mommy pouch, so that's why I went ahead. I went in at my appointment was scheduled for 7 a.m. and I went in at, if I'm not mistaken, 7:45, and I came out at like 8:45, 8:50. So I wasn't even in the loan. They be saying like 3 or 4 hours. I wasn't even in there that long. I think it take that long with real big people. Like people that got like gut on them. So I was in and out. No cap. I was in and I was out. Yeah, ma'am. I was in. Y'all a booger in my mouth. I was in and I was out. On period. That's how that went. And I don't regret it. I'm very glad I did it. Oh, it's too late, Stephanie. I was already naked, baby. You gonna have to play this video back when I end it. Yes, I'm gonna get my breasts done. I'm gonna get my breasts done. And I wanna do my back. But I can work that out. Like my arms, this stuff right here, I can work that out. That I can work out. With eating clean, consistency, I can work that out. I can work that out. But my breasts, I definitely do want to get that done. I'm not even going to lie to you. I do. I want to get that done. And then I'm going to be done with surgery, period. I'm going to be done. That's it. Y'all don't understand. I'm so ready to eat the gym up so bad. Oh, my God. Y'all ain't going to be able to take me. Y'all going to be like, this hoe here. Let me heal. Let a real girl heal. Woo-wee. Let me heal. Y'all glad this point this bitch showing out. Yup. And I am. And I am. I thought that was my husband walking. Okay. And I'm ill. Y'all gonna get sick of me. Period. Candace, what's good, babe? Candace, can I come to your house? Can we just sit down and do some makeup one-on-one? Please, can I just come sit down and you just be like, nope. Blend a little bit more right there. Up a little bit. Can I do that? I just know how you doing the gym. 2-piece sets, crop tops only. Trust. Deals. With my Getting Curvy by Shea Waist Shaper on. Thank you. What, Kari?
Whoever pancakes or egg that was on the table, Roti was eating. So, I don't know. I was asleep for like 7 minutes.
Yep, just like that. Yep. 2-piece on me, please. Thank you. Get into it. But now I'm going to humble myself, though, bitch. But I paid for my body. I paid for this flat gut. I sure did. It was $5,500. And he understood the assignment. I'm going to get that silicone tape and put it on my scar. I pray to God it fades it away. But yeah, ready for them to cut these arms and this belly, y'all. I'm too ready now. Do it. I ain't even gonna lie. I'm about to be a spokesman for surgery. But if you know you got health problems, don't even risk it. It ain't worth, getting your body done. If you have if you take blood thinners and shit like that, it ain't worth it. Not losing your life to look good. Y'all, I was scared as hell. I was so damn scared. It's only right. As you should. Why not? As you motherfucking should. Show up, baby. But I ain't gonna hold y'all long. I thank y'all so much for tuning in. Y'all share my video. Because I ain't seen nobody share it yet. Share my video. So I can talk to people and tell them how the tummy tucks is. I can't let it play on my head. I'm trying to get my viewers up on YouTube, man. They say YouTube pin. Trying to get my viewers up. We all can eat. But y'all, thanks so much for tuning in. I love y'all. If y'all have any questions, personal questions, you can DM me. I'm gonna keep it 110 with you. Thank you, Shanice. My girl say
I shared it first quarter. Okay then, sis. Okay then, sis. Bernardo, any questions? I got y'all. I'm gonna keep it 110. Any questions? Anything? I got y'all. But for real, thank y'all for tuning in. I'm gonna go. I have to go to this rent office so I can let them know that I ain't renewing my lease. Bye, y'all.